of the meadow. We try to win, for why we do not know.
I always start the show coughing to prove to you that I smoke weed. Hey, all right. It's adamantium, and guess what? It's Halloween times, and that means two things. Scary music, scary metal music, and anniversary of this fucking show, The Pit. It's also the last time we're going to call it The Pit. I'll explain that in a bit. But welcome back, everybody, to the channel. We've been gone for a little bit, exploring ourselves and exploring our bodies and the whole world to bring you the fresh times and back to the old times. I don't even know what that means, but I know I'm adamantium, and my best friend Demo Dave is in here doing some Halloween times. I don't know what he's dressed up, maybe a little Rocky Horror thing. I don't know, but we'll see when he gets here. I just know he's gonna bring the fresh little candies. Hey, and we, as have we done, we did the last two years, we kicked it off with my favorite band, Mastodon, playing Halloween, because it's a song called Halloween. We kicked it off with Halloween because, and it rips the tails off all of the lobsters. Oh, okay. Let's keep going. Keep shit going. Next is The Pit is Back, or whatever it's called.
Understanding, reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind. What did I see? Could I believe that what I saw that night was real and not just fantasy? Just what I saw in my old dreams were the reflections of my walkman staring back at me. Cause in my dreams, it's always there. The evil face that twists my mind and brings me to despair.
Moving twist, walls of this forest. is Demo Dave, and I'm back here on the Pit, the artist formerly known as, having other names, The Pit. But it's now called The Pit Presents The Heavy. The show will, from this day forward, be called The Heavy, and it's Heavy Halloween, and Happy Halloween for all you people out there just jamming on Motorhead's, one of my favorites, the Hellraisers, Iron Maiden, and Number of the Beast, which is 666, and some Trick and Treats from that rockin' movie that Ozzy has like three lines in, but it's still pretty damn cool. Trick and Treats. Hey, I got a great crowd out here. Some of my friends partying, drinking Pabst Blue Ribbon, and some other things that I can't mention on the Revolting Radio airwaves. But we're back, man. That's like freeze notable. Pop Culture TV is back. We're off the air for a little while because people had to fucking pay the bills. And then it is back in effect, live from the top of Black Mountain here. And I got all my witches friends. These are like witch friends. It's easy. Yeah, it's really easy to make them laugh. You just tell jokes. And you just say like, hey, man, there's a witch. And then she's flying on a broom. And this guy's like, hey, bitch, you're a witch. And they say, yeah. Anyway, that didn't really work. Okay, we're going to do some more stuff here. It's going to be great. Because I know another witch bitch is Joan Crawford. Blue Oyster Cult.